Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the volume. Okay, look at our exercise. Find the volume of this solid A. Okay, find the volume. And everyone, before we want to find the volume, first we need to remember the formula to find the volume also. Okay. And now we know that volume, okay, A, volume is equal to 1 over 3 multiplied by area of base multiplied by height, right? Okay. And now we know that area of base, and we know that A, the base is a square, right? So we can say area of base is equal to area of a square, right? Okay. And here is 1 over 3 times, okay. And we know that area of square is equal to sine times sine, right? And then sine is equal to 10 centimeters. So we can say 10 times 10 times height, right? Height. Okay. But now height is equal to 24, right? Height is equal to 24. So we can say 1 over 3 times 10 times 10 times 24, right? Okay, 1 over 3, you can take 24 divided by 3 is equal to 8, right? And 8 times 10 times 10 is equal to 800 centimeter cube, right? Okay, therefore volume is equal to 800 centimeter cube, okay. So I think we can do if we remember the formula to find the volume. And we need to remember volume is equal to 1 over 3 times area of base times height, right? And now we know that the base is a square, right? So we can say area of base is equal to the area of a square, right? Okay, and we know that area of a square is equal to sine times sine, right? Okay, so we can say 10 times 10, right? Okay, so here is volume is equal to 1 over 3 times 10 times 10 times 24, right? Then we can multiply them together. Next, we get 800 centimeter cube, right? Okay, finish. A. Okay, then B. Okay, I can erase this one. B. Okay, B, find the volume. Find the volume. Volume. Okay, we can use the same formula. Volume is equal to 1 over 3 multiplied by area of base multiplied by height, right? By height. And now we know that area of base. Okay, look at B. Okay, we see that the base is a square, right? So we can say area of base is equal to the area of a circle, right? Okay, because we see that the base is a circle, right? Okay, so we know that here 1 over 3. What is the area of a circle? That is pi r square multiplied by height, right? Okay, and now we see that r, that means radius. And now radius is equal to 6 centimeters and height is equal to 10 centimeters. Okay. Okay, now we have the given value, so you can find the volume. Okay. So here is 1 over 3 multiplied by pi multiplied by r square 6 square multiplied by 10, right? Okay, then we can multiply them together. Next, we get 377 centimeter cube. Okay, therefore, volume is equal to approximately equal to 377 centimeter cube. Okay, finish. Okay, I think if we want to find the volume of this solid, first we need to remember the volume first, right? The formula to find the volume first. Okay, because the formula is very important before we start to find the volume. Okay. And I hope that this video will be useful for student learning math. And finally, I want to say thank you so much for your watching my video. Thank you. Goodbye. See you in the next video. Goodbye.